In the beginning, as recorded in the Holy Bible in the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verses 1 through 31. On day 1, God created the light. On day 2, God created the water and the sky. On day 3, God created the dry ground and vegetation. On day 4, God created the sun, the moon, and the stars. On day 5, God created the fish and the birds. On day 6, God created the land animals, man and woman. And on the seventh day, God rested.